A deadly crash is being investigated in Adams Run. It happened on Mitchell Road just before Parker's Ferry Road. 23-year-old Joseph Mitchell was killed in that crash. According to the Charleston County Sheriff's Office, Mitchell veered off the road, hit a tree, and then the car flipped. Officials say Mitchell was not wearing a seatbelt and was pronounced dead at the scene. Medics took the passenger to the hospital. We are told that person is expected to recover.